When I first started playing ball hockey, I felt they were really similar because the way I have to move around the net isn't that much different. Like positioning seems to be really the same, but moving around on feet instead of shuffling on skates is obviously different. I have to pick up my foot and I can't just stay in my stance the whole way across. But the ball is the biggest difference. If you shoot it hard enough, it's like a knuckleball. It doesn't go straight like a puck. And rebounds are all over the place. So those are the two biggest differences that I've had to adjust to. I was first a defenseman playing ice hockey. I don't know, I was 12 years old maybe. And I think I just saw the goalies and I was like, I want to be a goalie. And so I only played a year of defense and I've been a goalie ever since. I've only been playing ball hockey goalie for about 6 months though. I'm just coming off like a 10-year hiatus of playing hockey. And so I'm just getting back into it now. So of the people I'm watching now, I really like Jonathan Quick. I used to be a butterfly. People told me I was a butterfly goalie, but butterfly is a lot different than I remember it being. It's very robotic. And I like the way Jonathan Quick plays. He's a little bit more fluid. I think I'm, because I don't play the modern butterfly style, I'm down and up a lot, but I find I'm good at getting back up quick and resetting for the next shot, even on a rebound. I don't like to stay on my knees a lot. I like to get back up and drop down again. Always just analyze it from back here, and so it's been strange for me getting into that, but I've enjoyed it because I can read the play really well, and so it's fun to go to the other side and try and call the play. It's hard being captain as goalie though, because I can't talk on the bench with players. I'm not out on the ice talking to them as much, so I try to talk as much as I can in between.